Do you think that to climb hard, you need to be hangboarding with ridiculous amounts of weight or on the most painful small micro-crimps you can find at the gym? Well, you might be surprised. Let's go up and take a look at the holds on a V13 boulder problem. So what do you think? Don't be afraid to try what inspires you, and remember, climb lines, not numbers.